EA Sports. It's in the game.
To me, it's all about Tom Brady. He's just one of those guys that if the game's on the line, you need a big play, he'll make that play for you.
Reload! Check it! 220! Why take that?
Yeah. Pulling up with the crew.
Oh my goodness.
Must have done same with the roof.
Oh my goodness.
You sitting looking stupid on the stoop.
Oh my goodness.
I would take notes if I were you.
Oh my goodness.
This was designed with the stars, the square and the cross, so we know true north.
Oh my goodness.
Smiling with 50 carats in my jaw.
Oh my goodness.
The law. It's a shame. Rhyme. Crime.
It's a shame they let us jump out of Bentleys with dirty vans. Hit the stage for 15 minutes, get 30 bands. Swiss bank counting clean money with dirty hands. With some hood that's ready to with the. Since I came in, it made my name a name brand. French. Paris clubbing like a caveman. We threw up the pyramids, now they say we Illuminati. I'm a tsunami, what the f is a little yachty? No blood diamonds, I rock gold like a king. Jewelry so cold, made them blow the nose off the Sphinx. You think I'ma be some type of role model? I go full throttle, desperado, that's the motto. Vic in Chicago, it's Hugh Hef at the grotto. Brazilian motto, she mean mugging like Frida Kahlo. Drinking it with an Alicia Machado. I'm the ticket, you just hit the lotto.
Pulling up with the crew.
Oh my goodness.
Must have done same with the roof.
Oh my goodness.
You sitting looking stupid on the stoop.
Oh my goodness.
I would take notes if I were you.
Oh my goodness.
This was designed with the stars, the square and the cross, so we know true north.
Oh my goodness.
Smiling with 50 carats in my jaw.
Oh my goodness.
The law. It's a shame. Rhyme.
Young Vic the diamonds, finest. I shine like puff shine. Shines if I sign to the rock, cause I'm timeless. Top off the mozzie, my behavior is mindless. On kids, we major, you mindless. Fresh out the cell to the booth. Drop the roof. I'm still in the hood, tell, shoot. Hope, with a glove. The judge, you rappers is false flagging, you a fashion. What's cuz, what you know about? What's V-Lo? Why Barry Lee, your head ranging? Free Vic Mensa, I'm a star, chain swinging. This that music, you can blame Reagan. I'm ball maying without paying. Y'all playing, we playing. My Himalayan. The lotto, that's a sacrificial lamb. I'm season cam, no matter, blam.
Pulling up with the crew.
Oh my goodness.
Must have done same with the roof.
Oh my goodness.
You sitting looking stupid on the stoop.
Oh my goodness.
I would take notes if I were you.
Oh my goodness.
This was designed with the stars, the square and the cross, so we know true north.
Oh my goodness.
Smiling with 50 carats in my jaw.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
The law. It's a shame. Rhyme. Crime.
Every other night I'm outside with the. You ain't got chips. Chip the world. You got chips. You could the next man's girl. Sounds harsh, but they been ripped apart my world. The way Kiss told it should never be misquoted.
No.
That you wave on the camera, we've been toting.
Yeah.
Selling love potion my whole rap career. So your streams and downloads could never match the kids.
Never.
We could go foreign until it's boring. My sheep will keep jumping the fence until you're snoring. Street poetry, I'm more Wale for Lauren. Till the world is mine like Illmatic and Lauren.
Woo!
Written on a to a table full of fresh skin in the skin. Type of rappers we know got the right numbers on it. Burn the Carter down like I'm Nino.
Pulling up with the crew.
Oh my goodness.
Must have done same with the roof.
Oh my goodness.
You sitting looking stupid on the stoop.
Oh my goodness.
I would take notes if I were you.
Oh my goodness.
This was designed with the stars, the square and the cross, so we know true north.
Oh my goodness.
Smiling with 50 carats in my jaw.
Oh my goodness.
The law. It's a shame. Rhyme. Crime.
Hey, hey.
Lunch pails, fellas. I need to see that workman attitude today. We gotta get better today. What I wanna know is, who's ready to get better? I'm ready to work today. You ready to work? You ready to work? All right, then let's see it. Let's get out there and do it.
Let's go! Brand 38! Brand 38! Now let's swing over. Let's talk. We've been talking about you getting better every week.
Seats looking like they got a spray tan. When I was without, not a helping hand. I got some guys that throw it back and make me drop the cans. I told Ben Frank just to drop a pin. I could let my fit go to the highest bid. Yes, I might drop in. It all depends. Junior high, I was dreaming of a 10. I'm coming clean, though. I mean, not a spec. My girl be serving looks. I can the chef. Katana sword popping out my walking cane. I'm overseas, my Cali Bay like how was Spain. We getting to the money and you having issues. I bought a and it came with a wetsuit. The Buddha left me without breath. I really am a mess. I'm mooching off my mouth. She be hoping that I take a knee. Yes, I be open to that shrimp life. This is how we live. This is how we exist. Love the kicks and we love the hits. All in the house and I'm wrecking. If I sleep, I'm a wreck. I'm in my own world. Throw the money up and make my own weather. Mommy playing tether on leather. Money talk, it's a lecture. 80 pointers dance on me, it's electric. Don't hate, I'm still unaffected. Chip on my shoulder, I move undetected. She said pop the question, the question got deflected. Man, I'm at my board, then my brethren. Let's cut to the chase. It's only on the house when we in the place. My used to lava boys got it.
Hello everybody, I'm Larry Ridley. Welcome to Madden 18 on EA Sports.
The work this fella did through the air last week is the main reason they come into this.
They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. He's going to flip that out to the flat. It's complete. And he will lose yardage here back at the 23-yard line. It'll wind up being a loss of two. And it'll be second and 12. Throw here out of the gun, eluding the pressure right. They find some open field here, and they're able to get this one across the 35. That one good for 13 and a Denver first down.
Well, that was man coverage. So once he decides to run with the football, there's no one to account for him, and he turns it into a nice gain.
Now a play fake here on first down. And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. Shaq Lawson in there to bring him down for a loss of seven.
Here we go. One, nine.
Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. Escaping. Oh, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more.
Well, many times when you talk about mobile quarterbacks, you get the sense that they feel like they can get out of any bad situation. They keep moving around and trying to emulate guys like the scrambler or the dodger. Instead, they keep losing yardage and digging themselves a hole that they can't get out of.
Knocks him over. And he'll get it up near the 35, right at the 34 here. Pretty good job escaping the pressure. Gets him 15 yards on the scramble, but now it's fourth down.
And they had an extra defensive back on the field on that play, and the coverage was excellent. He tried to pull it down and run for it.
And Denver getting set to take the field. They punted last time they had it. What steps, Charles, do you think they have to take to make sure they don't do that again?
Well, let's just go to the football 101, the trade expression 101. Win first down. Make 5, 6, 7 yards on first down and make it a second and 3, second and manageable. Keep accumulating first downs that way. Keep moving the football. Don't want to get behind the sticks because then the defense has the advantage.
I think defensively you're okay with that. You're in the first quarter. He's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long?
And he can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down. Shaq Lawson in there to pick up his second sack now of the afternoon.
I'm starting to feel for that quarterback back there. I mean, you know me. Normally, don't have a lot of empathy for the QB, right? In this case, definitely. He's been on constant duress this entire game. I don't know how he's surviving back there.
And to think, there's still a long way to go in this football game. And it falls incomplete after almost being intercepted. A pick there would have been great. The good news for the defense now, it's fourth down. A reminder coming up in the Sunday night game, matchup you don't see very often, a rematch of Super Bowl 18, the Raiders traveling to Washington. And then tomorrow on Monday night, we'll see the Cowboys heading to the desert to take on the Cardinals.
Former NFC East rivals.
And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down. 90 catches, close to 1,100 yards last year for Thomas. For most guys, that'd be incredible. For Thomas, those numbers his lowest since 2011.
But he does have his old offensive coordinator back, so I'm sure he's expecting.
And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. Shaq Lawson getting him once again, his third sack of the afternoon. A play fake as they set up to throw. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football.
On plays like this where the ball comes free, it's often unusual for the team that lost it to get it back because this is the quarterback. The ball gets away from him. Everyone else is trying to execute what they're supposed to do on offense. They're usually looking in the other direction, downfield, or have moved away from him. In this case, though, a teammate.
And Denver getting set to take the field. The results for them so far, not that great. Well, not good at all. Three drives, three punts.
Yeah, and now what you're doing is you're looking at your play sheet. You're trying to figure out what you're going against defensively. I wonder, are they showing them something they haven't seen or anticipated in practice, and maybe that's throwing them off? Or do they just have to go to a different play calling section and try and run some offense that way?
And on second and 10 now.
Here we go.
Looking to throw. Flushed out right. Looking right sideline, but it's incomplete. Demaryius Thomas, the intended receiver. And now it's third down.
Feels like they're getting caught in between here because they didn't completions on first and second down. Now you got to worry a little bit about the clock because you prefer not to give them another shot here in the first half. But if you don't pick up the first down, guess what? You're like,
and he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. And now the Bills are going to stop it as they call the timeout. It's just their first, so they'll have two remaining here before we get to halftime. And Denver getting set to take the field. These guys had to punt their last possession, and that's become too familiar of a refrain. Too many of these drives just wound up going nowhere.
Well, you know how in baseball, when the pitcher gets a base hit and he's on base, they bring his jacket out to him to keep him warm? A lot of times, the punter goes to the sideline, puts on sweatpants or a wrap over his leg to keep it warm. He might need a massage from the trainer right now from all the work he's getting. Man, defensively, that hurts. They got him out of his rhythm. They had him hemmed in, but somehow he was able to tuck it away and get away for a gain.
They'll look to throw here on first down. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Shaq Lawson in there to get him, and that's sack number 6 for him on the year. Offensively, they're going to have to figure this out before next week. 7 sacks in one game.
Yeah, and that's more than any quarterback should have to bear. And if this continues on, there will be another quarterback in the game because no one can stand up to this week after week.
And the pressure gets to him again. And now they'll take a timeout defensively. After the second down play, they burn the timeout, making him sweat out the final few ticks here in the second quarter. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long. They'll throw now on the final play. Eluding the pressure right. They'll let this thing go for Sanders. And they can't get the long connection as it falls incomplete. So we've reached halftime here in Orchard Park with the Bills taking the lead into the break. As we'll send you down to Orlando as we check in with Larry Ridley and our EA Sports Halftime Report. Larry?
Thanks, Brandon. Thanks, Charles. And welcome to our EA Halftime Report.
And we will skip the highlights. They go play action here on first down. Dancing to his left. And his throw is incomplete. Demaryius Thomas, the intended receiver. That'll bring up second down. A pretty good coverage there, and both of these defenses, they've had good coverage throughout this one.
No doubt about it. And in today's NFL, where we're used to a bit more scoring, this feels almost like a well-pitched game in baseball on both sides, where the tension continues to build. Who's going to make the big play?
Buying time to his left. And he's going to be stopped dead in his tracks. All in all, no gain on the play, and it'll bring up third.
Well, the defensive guys won't be real happy because there won't be a sack on this play because he did get back to the line of scrimmage. But what a job they did overall. Hemmed him in and gave him nowhere to go with the football.
The play-action fake, they'll look to throw. Escaping the pressure right. He can run for it, and he will. And he'll get it out near the 40 to the 39. Pretty solid gain of 7 yards that time as he scrambled, but now they face a fourth down.
Let's go!
They'll try and throw for it here. And he'll avoid the tackle there with a slide. It'll be a pickup of 4, and it'll give the Broncos a first down. Inside 4 minutes to go, third quarter. He'll look to throw. Forced out, and he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Kyle Williams able to collapse the pocket and drop it for a loss of a yard.
The amount of sacks that they've absorbed in this game is absolutely extraordinary. Let's just face it. This offensive line flat out cannot handle this pass rush. It's been demonstrated time and time again.
And now whistles and a flag, and I think we got a jump here.
Neutral zone infraction, defense.
So 5 yards there as one of the big guys up front moved.
And in a 4-3 front, you've got the two defensive tackles right near the football. I know there's a lot of movement around there, but they're always taught to have one eye on the football. Apparently, that didn't happen.
Flushed out right. Incomplete, almost intercepted. They haven't picked him off yet. Would have been a great time for the first, but instead it's third down. Pretty lucky to get the football back. Had his target out there waving the arms, saying I'm open, but maybe he didn't see him quick enough.
And I know the jokes are always about defensive backs' hands. What really actually happens, you don't get many opportunities. You get over anxious and you start to think about taking it away and going the other way instead of focusing and catching the ball.
And incomplete. The contact made the ball. Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage, look defensively.
Come on, let's go!
They'll try and start this drive in the air. And caught by Sanders. Touchdown, Broncos. Emmanuel Sanders, his first touchdown of the new season. And the Broncos use the short field to their advantage as they cash in for 6. But what a quick turnaround there. They get the football. Next play, boom, touchdown.
I've been in this situation before.
Back to throw now in his own end zone. And it's a short one here, complete to the tight end. And he'll get this up to the 4 right about there, and that's about it.
Personal foul, face mask, defense.
So they'll take the yardage and tack on 15 more for the face mask.
Talk about a play that absolutely costs you in the end. Just trying to do your job, right? Trying to get him on the ground. Next thing you know, they'll march up another 15 against your squad.
Flush to his right. And that one not to be. It's incomplete. So they couldn't hook up as time has now run out on this third. Back now in Buffalo. It's been a good one so far. Just a two-point game here as we get set for quarter number four. Now he'll look to throw here on second and 10. Eluding the pressure right. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
We've seen this quite a few times in this game. Offensive line unable to keep leverage, unable to keep people away, facing a lot of pressure. Fortunate just to get rid of it.
One of the reasons they're down is that inability, though, to stop the pressure. We saw another example of it there. Back to throw here. Escaping the pressure right. And he couldn't hang on to it through the contact. Incomplete. Looks like the defense in press coverage here. They'll come out throwing here on first down. Flushed out right. And Green with a catch left side. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. They call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains.
Looked like the defense put pretty good pressure on him, but he's able to flush out to his right to try and evade people. On the run, had to get on his horse. Still accurately throws a nice pass for a first down.
Green with a catch left side. And taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40. Denver has a first down on the 15-yard play.
And there's a completion to the tight end. And look at the size of these players nowadays. At that spot, 6'4", 6'5", and up. A lot of guys used to be basketball players, somehow came back to football. That's really good for the game of football. You get better athleticism, great hand-eye coordination, guys who know how to control their bodies when they run their routes.
The offense certainly looking to score some points, but they also need ball security here late as we get down to the final moments of this one. Left side here to Sanders, and he's going to get this inside the 30. That one good for 13 and a Denver first down.
Both Sanders and his running mate, Demaryius Thomas, have been over 1,000 yards each the last three seasons. Demaryius Thomas takes care of a lot of stuff downfield. Emmanuel Sanders likes to work inside the margins.
Great compliment for each other, aren't they?
Yeah, they work very well together.
And he is into the end zone for a Denver touchdown. C.J. Anderson, his first touchdown here of the new campaign. And the Broncos have taken the lead here in the fourth quarter. Here we go now as we get set for a big two-point conversion.
Here we go.
They'll look to throw again. Flush to his right. And he'll get into the end zone. So now a field goal would only tie as they've upped their lead to 3. So that effort gives him a 3-point cushion and guarantees that a field goal going forward won't beat them.
Yeah, that's really good.
Fourth quarter score from the Meadowlands. The Jets have taken the lead now over the Dolphins. RG3, a couple of touchdown passes thus far. First down, here's the run with Anderson. And some good tackling there as he stopped up at about the 41. And now the Bills are going to stop it as they call a timeout. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. On second down, Anderson. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. Now the Bills will take another timeout. That'll leave them with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play. The Broncos on third down, as bad as you can be, 0 for 7 thus far. They need just a yard here. It's third and one.
Come on, let's go.
They'll run it. Here's Anderson. And he gets it to the 32, good enough for a first down. Now the defense will burn their third and final timeout. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down. Some good games going on in the early window. This might be the best of the bunch. They'll run it now out of the gun. Stops short of the 25. The nice move couldn't ultimately free him. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to second and four.
I like it. I like the call. Still an opportunity to run the football and chew up a little more time off the clock.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And not much of a hole there as he gets it down to about the 24-yard line. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a third and three.
This drive is pretty clear. Almost feels like old-school fundamentals, doesn't it? Want to impose their will on the defense? Was that five straight runs?
Yeah, five straight carries to start this drive. And like you said, the way it's working, they may just stick with it. It's a loss of a full 3 yards, and it brings up fourth down. A road win.